Yeah, continue the fifth page. In this page, today we learn the another page is shadow play. A shadow play. Are you understood? I can say. Yeah, in this shadow play, shadow of 3D objects is 2D shape. So, depending on the position of the light of the source, the orientation of the 3D object, the shadow, then you have the various shapes. So that's why I can use that here. It is that one example. So through an activity today we learn this one only. You need of that one was that one torch light
and one tube had
objects. So that's why I can one by one objects you can check that one. Keep the torch lights positions depending on the different position of the torch lights.
Object is the object, object is the first object is the cone objects. You can keep in your torch lights in your right and front of the cone object, solid objects. I can use that shadow here on the first one on the screen. Here this shadow is the what type of the shadow you get on the screen. This type of that shadow will get same type of model of the shadow will get on the screen. If you take that different types of different objects, if you take it and different light source of the positions, what's at side and front, above, under, you can all positions of, if you check it only, what's the type of the shadows are we'll get on the screen. If you try and at home, you can try and do it only, that activity, but that experiment you can do it only. And yesterday you already finishing up there all on the my class is also over. You also can hold it and do it and practice. And next one is the other one is the funny experiment. If you have funny experiment, we can say take that one circular. One circular tumbler is open. That is like this is like a tumbler, circular tumbler open. When the sun time, when the time of the when the sun time is afternoon time and evening time, if you are checking out. In outside is also, but without the first one is the torch light. If you check it only, if it's in our sun is the afternoon time, if it depends on the times or your afternoon time, the shadows of what type of the shadow will you will get in our maybe if it's you take this like up this one evening time, if you check that evening time, this experiment is also you can after lottery, you can explain it in the observations after lottery, check it only. But is just open your dry air, it is only your first one is a tumbler, circular, open it and the shadow afternoon in it. Afternoon time, the shadow is at the right side is found. And this evening time, the shadow is left side of that shadow it appear. If it's after water, you can experiment after water, you can go after water daytime if you check it that say experiment only. Are you understood of that shadow?
Yes.
Difference if you take the different objects, you can check it only one by one. Yeah, this is the yeah, today our topic is also over. And next goes to the next class. I will meet you next topic. Say bye bye.
Bye bye.